The injuries are still being monitored. I think our medical staff is looking into them. They're working with all the players. So I won't be in a position to comment exactly how it stands at the moment. We would like to give them as much time as we can. I think it'll be tomorrow morning only you'll know which 11 is going to take place. Basically, I think the toughness comes from the preparation. I think the boys have been working hard for, not only for this tour, I think for many, many years now. So they all are good players. We always believed in their abilities and they have a lot of belief in their own abilities. So even after Sydney test, that from coaching staff's perspective, what was being said to them was that we need to keep having belief in our preparation, in the way we prepare, the way we play our cricket. One inning cannot let the doubts creep in. And that was being said to each and everyone by all in a united voice, basically. So that's how I think the team has been playing, and they've shown a lot of character to make a comeback from there. And I think the reason for that is, again, the kind of hard work that they've put in, not only for this tour, but for many, many years by now. I don't really believe in momentums, actually. I think after 36 all out and then to come back and win the next game, so that tells you about momentums. As far as I'm concerned, we have the ability. With or without injuries, the 11 which will play in the next match will be the best 11 India will put up on the ground. And all of them deserve to be there. They all deserve to have that opportunity to play test cricket. And if they play to their potential, I don't see any reason why won't we do well. So we are, again, backing our processes. We're backing our players. And whoever plays, if we play to our potential, all of us believe we'll do well. I think we are, yes. You're right. I mean, on this tour, we got a lot of time to prepare. We came early. We had a lot of practice sessions there. So, as I said earlier, we were really prepared well. This being a wicket where you'll have more bounce, you expect more bounce and more pace. So, having played well and having played well for so many days now, so yes, the belief is there that the boys will be able to handle it and they'll handle it pretty well, I'm sure. Like any other bowler, I think there was a lot of discussions, the lines he bowls, the lengths he bowls, and what we want to do if we get in there for this series. These discussions actually started taking place during the lockdown itself, because we knew that this is going to be the important tour for us. So all that was being discussed and the boys were ready and with their game plans, how they're going to deal with it. Everybody has their own way of dealing with things. And on this tour, I think we've executed those game plans well. So more than him not bowling well, I think we've batted well against him. And so far it has worked well. Of course, I mean, you don't play cricket looking at the weather. So as far as we are concerned, we are looking for a complete game and we're going to give our best playing this game. We're going to put up our best available team on the park. And if boys play to the potential, again, we are looking to win this one and do well.
Thanks, Victor.
Of course, anything can be rectified. But that also depends how much importance we give to technique, actually, in international cricket. Technique is important, yes it is. It plays its role in overall performance, yes. But I don't think it's the all-important thing. I think it's your decision-making. It's how you handle pressure, how you prepare yourself, how committed you are, your character, all these things combine to come up with performances. And as far as I'm concerned, all these boys are trying really, really hard. On and off, they'll have poor tours, they'll have poor games. And of course, on those times, everything will be questioned, but they are preparing well. Again, they are working on whatever flaws we believe they can work on. They are doing all the hard work, and I'm sure they'll come back and perform better. Of course, we are playing Australia in Australia against one of the better attacks in the world. So I think motivation is there. You don't need housekeeping or room service to motivate yourself. Of course, these were the concerns which were passed on to BCCI, and I think BCCI is in touch with Cricket Australia and trying to deal with all these things. But as far as the team is concerned, as far as the team management is concerned, we are focused on the game, which is starting tomorrow. And all the boys are looking forward to this game and hoping to do well. You're right, they are playing one format. So, but at the same time, they have more time to prepare for this format. They work hard. Pressure is always there. Whenever you're playing international cricket, I think you will be dealing with pressure, and that's one thing that you have to work with, or you know. So, as far as playing just one format and will that put an added pressure on the batters, I'm not too sure. I think they know what they are good at. They're working on those areas, those formats. Again, yeah. So, preparing well for that format and performing in that format, yeah, that's what they are at the moment focused on. Again, we'll have to look at the possible playing 11 that we can, you know, gather, and then only take this call, who are going to play. So I won't be able to answer this one still. Basically, we didn't even know that about that incident. Only after the game and after the media picked it up, we noticed it. As a batsman, Rishabh wasn't even aware, actually. So I won't like to comment on this because it hardly mattered to me. Because as a batsman, he was not even aware that that was done. He's been, as I said earlier, the medical team is working with him. They are looking at him. So again, we'll need to wait till tomorrow morning to know how fit is he, whether he'll be able to play or not.
Do you think it's a major gamble to play a fast bowler with the abdominal strain?
I can't. Depending on the advice from the medical team only, we can take this call. If he can play, he'll play. But if he can't, then of course he won't. Yeah. We all know he's a good player. Our bowlers have been working on a specific plan against him and against all the other batters of Australian cricket team. So they have worked so far. In last game, he scored some runs, yes, but we'll still back our plans. So whatever the bowlers have been discussing among themselves, or the plans they are backing. So we'll still back those plans and hope that we'll get him out this game. Yes, we had three runouts, so it was a concern, but I think it was more than a couple of good fielding efforts, I would say. Pressure of not getting runs at some point. So those were the big concerns, but we had a discussion on that. So you can't really work on anything specific at this stage, but discussion has taken place and hopefully we'll run better in the next game.
Thank you, Vikram, sir. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.